Welcome back. Time now to meet our pet of the week. John is with the founder of Dante's Den and host of Animal Outtakes, Marcia Panucci, to tell us more about Evan.
Marcia, we have Evan here sitting down, chilling in my lap.
You talk about a true lap cat.
Oh, this is it, right?
Here he is. Yeah. He is just precious. Evan is about 5 years old. And he has had a little bit of a rocky history. And he found himself out on the streets. And that's what you're seeing here. You know, the streets are awfully rough.
It's tough out there for a stray cat. It is. There's no doubt about it.
And unfortunately, he got into a scuffle.
Yes,
but the way we're looking at it here, we're pretty sure he won. And but we had to close some of the wounds on him, but he is fun-loving, and you can see there's a couple of things. He's sitting in your lap. I keep calling him semi-comatose. He is just loving and very, very secure.
You know, the tough thing about stray cats is that stray cats are really domesticated cats that don't have a home.
That's right.
I mean, they're not wild cats or anything.
That's right. And the other thing that you notice, which is a little bit unusual, is he's got a wonderful collar and leash on. And a lot of cats don't like that. But he walks beautifully on it. He's looking at those beautiful eyes. And he had found a home for a little bit, and unfortunately that owner passed.
Oh.
So now he's looking for another home, and I'm telling you, he's been in our green room. He was watching you. He was as calm as could be. He wanted to be on his side. He wanted his little tummy rubbed.
Oh.
He's perfect. He's absolutely perfect.
And we can get this kitty.
Well, Evan is going to wait for you at the Cat Depot, and you can call 366-2404, and he'll be waiting. He needs a break. Well, he got one big one. He showed the guys on the street. He was the winner.
Yeah, there you go.
And now he needs to be in your lap.
But he's obviously not an aggressive cat. He's obviously a lap cat. And sure could use a home. So please, if you can, give him a call and adopt Evan into your home. Scott?